That's why if you don't hit me with that real end of days, you're gonna get fucked up this night.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Drew McIntyre. And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Drew McIntyre looking to squeeze his opponents like a set of bagpipes.
Byron, that metaphor was uglier than a pile of haggis.
Surprising, Byron. Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there. Okay, he's in big trouble.
Just chill with that real quick.
No, he reverses it. Oh boy, he's in trouble. Slam with authority. That should do it.
That's the one who's in the ring. Alright. You want to try again? Here.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle.
Want to try again, boy? Want to try again, boy?
Beautiful technique. Drew McIntyre fans with some reason to worry here.
Did you up,
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
And knowing him the way I do, I'm willing to bet he thought he was going to get through this match unscathed. But that obviously is not the case here. Baron Corbin is getting
six from the lone wolf.
Damn.
Baron Corbin with authority. Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep and fast. Have to get back in the ring here, guys.
Running out of time.
I'm about to say no R2. Like, get up, Drew. What are you doing, bro? Hey, you just stick on the table?
This has been a battle.
Nope.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre. Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO.
Get up quick! There we go.
Oh, and he's taken off his feet. I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole.
What? When?
close to getting a cat out here. Nah,
what's
this
up?
Is just some strategic game.
Come here. Come here. Oh, boy. Oh. my future shot to you out here.
Future shot. Here's his moment, Michael. Here we go. Back inside the ring.
So you think you want to play tricks on me, though?
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Too quick for him there.
You're a bitch and you know it.
You're a bitch and you know it.
You're a bitch and you know it. You're a bitch and you know it. You better not do this to me. You better not do this to me. Don't do it. Get off me.
I expected nothing less.
I told you. I will not play that game. I'm not going through no table.
Boom, what impact.
Boy.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
I'm not going through that.
Hey, I'm up though. What up? What's up, boy? Yeah. What's good?
At what point what's do those thoughts creep in of what do I have what's to do good? To put this match to rest? I don't know. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Whoa, down he goes. That was impressive, Cole. On he dodges good? Out of the way.
Oh, shit.
Slam. His shoulders are down. One, two. Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down. I don't think he should get up.
Powerbomb. It is very clear that Drew McIntyre is feeling the physicality of this contest. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Lands this and he
needs six from the long wolf.
This one's over, guys. Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep and fast.
And McIntyre with a quick kick out.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
What a stomp. Good grief. The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
Hey, no.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
This guy just refuses to quit. Wow, I am impressed.
releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
You gotta believe this one's over.
Here. Whoa, McIntyre
I'm getting tired of hearing that fucking flatliner. Damn it.
Ooh, he goes down hard.
Yeah, he's definitely starting to fade.
No, he's actually going to hit him this time.
Harsh impact. Game, set, match. This one is over. Mcintyre really needs to dig down deep and throw an impact.
And there it is, boys.
He's got it covered. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
This is amazing.
What a brutal beating we've seen.
Look at that.
Down so far here tonight. Look out.
Nope. Man, Corbin doesn't have them kind of hops. Right. Sorry.
What a strike.
Corbin will never be able to hop a building. Future Star?
Boy, this has just been right there. Pandemonium. Clothesline! Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad.
Good.
What's the impact? Oh. The pace of a match. Quite like this guy.
What?
Oh boy, he is rolling. He's almost got him.
Oh, man.
That's the effect. Just when you thought he had nothing left. Will it be? Two.
No.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Oh,
with all the damage done,
you
have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Shit. You're not disrespecting me like this. This will not happen. This will not happen. This will not happen. This will not happen. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, no. He finally got it. He finally got the reversal. You better hit me with the actual end of days, bitch.
No way.
Yeah. Now you're actually my actual days.
Baron Corbin with authority.
Oh, bitch. He's going to go for the elevator flatliner now. Damn.
Here we go a second time. Corbin with the penny predicament.
Yes, a real break. I saw that too, man. I'm trying to kill him.
He thinks he has it. Two.
Yeah,
and his shoulder gets up in time. Too soon.
He didn't stand a chance to end me. He didn't mean the actual end of days.
A minor miracle might be needed
good
to overcome this beating.
What?
Oh. Probably wise not to focus too much on this superstar's injury. I mean, half the roster is likely competing with some sort of injury right now. It's just part of the game.
So say goodbye.
Trouble up on the top for ring rattling. And here's a cover. And he manages to get the shoulder up. Wow, that's pure power, guys.
I'll make them country.
Not so fast. Just too fast for him.
I'll wait there for you.
Ah, sit out, suplex. He's going for the pin.
Almost to the mountaintop.
Early kick out, referee ran on top of the action. Way too early.
Rolling ever faster in this nightmare.
Vicious strike. Baron Corbin is giving the crowd a show, but he needs to make sure he understands what really matters. Shoulders down! One, two, barely a 2.5. I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
What is yours?
In position for a power bomb. And that's not a good place to be, Cole. Gotta make a move here.
And the longer this goes on, the greater the chance of escape.
Goes for the cover, and Mcintyre with a quick kick out.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
What?
Oh, Mcintyre's on the mat. What is King and his competitor going?
Drew Mcintyre drawing on his incredible reserves right now.
Very impressive, Byron. Two.
What? I kicked out.
He's playing with him now. He's teetering on the edge here.
I can't really do anything at this point, too. Oh, I could have grabbed you, no.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Counter here.
Ooh. He's one of those guys that gets going, and it's hard to stop him.
Eric Corbin just too fast for him. Here it comes. He's got him.
He's almost got him.
Drop down, jaw shattering boot. That's what you call a bad landing.
Okay. You didn't do it.
What?
Referee stops the count.
He's got the face. What? How am I not reversing this?
Unceremoniously deposited down.
Oh, no.
One. Drew Mcintyre with an easy kick out there. Too soon. Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Two! And he got a near fall out of it.
Yeah, Baron Corbin may be running out of gas. Way past empty.
Hold up. Oh, hit what you get. Yep.
This has been a war.
Me too, what?
Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. What's the impact? Beautiful technique. He goes down hard. Yeah, he's not looking very good at this point, Cole.
This is where that logo's funny.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. You gotta believe this one's over.
What? Come on.
And there's the reversal from Drew Mcintyre. Oh boy, he is rolling.
How you doing? Okay.
Okay.
Too fast. Jump over the end of it. No, okay.
Beautiful.
I see you.
Technique. This one is over. This could do it.
What are you gonna do? Huh?
He's looking at it. Six from the lone wolf. That has gotta be it. Definitely got it all that time. One, two. That to keep him down.
Nice kick out.
Baron
Corbin is giving the crowd a show, but he needs to make sure he understands what really matters.
We're not. He ain't about to do nothing to me. He ain't about to do nothing. He ain't about to do nothing. He ain't about to do nothing.
He
ain't about to do nothing.
He can't take much.
Oh, my God. Please give me a release, though. Yes.
What? You do it. He's got the shoulders down. One. Two.
What?
Baron Corbin sees the opportunity to go high. He knows he's in trouble.
He's close to being done here.
You chill.
Look at this.
Okay. Come here. Oh, man, dude, that's that. Look at the thunder.
Double underhook. Rough landing. That's this could do it.
One. Two. Man.
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
Hey, Blue Thunder, who are you?
Ooh.
Nobody knows you here. What are you doing?
He's making a statement here with this attack. Whoa, Mcintyre able to avoid
what?
Damage.
You
there.
In the corner? Come here.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
Get up! You have four reversals, right? You have four reversals, you ain't been reversing that one superstar.
Forcefully delivered.
You're not serious with me. Let me get up.
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't. Why else would he just let him out of that
seconds. What? Come here. Got your ass.
Duplex! Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. Watch the impact.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's playing with him now.
He can't withstand one bit more.
Whoa, Mcintyre able to avoid damage there.
And that was a hard shot, Corey. Yeah, you might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
Get your ass in the sky.
This might be it. Oh, my.
Sorry, I could throw him like a big man, too.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
You got to find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Get him to
that'll hinder your modeling career. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
I know too, with that.
No. I'll do it. Oh, an apron leg drop. Decapitation. And that's how a superstar takes advantage of their ring position. It's a high ring IQ. Oh, I haven't seen this in a long time.
Damn.
When this guy's on, look out.
This
is surprised as you guys are.
Gentlemen, Baron Corbin might have this one all sewn up. He's got him down. Is this it?
Oh my,
how in the world did he kick out of that? Mcintyre's doing this.
Hurry up. Run out. Yes. Yes.
He's
no, you're not doing
here.
That to me.
I expected nothing
you're not
less
doing that. Then you're still going to never dead. Team 6. Come on.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tap.
Let me do
this. One of those guys that gets going and it's hard to stop him.
If he sticks this,
like
game
you can,
6 from the long run.
Like
that's what
can.
He was looking for, Michael.
That's right. If you actually
lands
to get
this, and he is done. Oh, what impact! Baron.
That's why that's a rope.
Shoulders on the mat. 2. And he got a near fall out of it.
Nice kick out there.
Oh, nasty impact.
I'm sorry, but what about my hand not being by the ropes? What about my hand not being by the ropes?
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Baron Corbin is giving the crowd a show that he needs to make sure he understands what really matters.
He's not in a good spot here, guys. He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
Somebody needs to fix his damn game still. Man, come on. Hey, you ain't about to do that to me. You're about to leave me in the face. Come on. Bring it.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
Think I'm stupid? Get your ass up.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible. Oh boy, he is rolling. Watch out here. This could be dangerous. Wow. Oh, he turns it around. His shoulders are down. Unbelievable. Drew McIntyre drawing on his incredible reserves right now.
Very impressive, Byron.
Drew McIntyre gets out of the way.
Soldier, come here. You didn't get it this time, did you?
I don't know how you survived that.
What a comeback. He's got to be running on empty at this point. Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Get your ass up. Come on. Fight me, bitch. Fight me. Fight me.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Caught him right in the jaw. Shot.
Bitch. Think I'm weak. I'm going to give him a time so long.
Power bomb. His shoulders are down.
Yeah, it's a great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
I'm about to hit you with this claymore kick, and you ain't about to reverse it for the first time. So.
Oh, this is gonna be nasty.
If you reverse it,
this
you're gonna lose that third reversal, which you're not gonna get.
What's the impact? Just too fast.
And you're not about to hit me with this in the base. What? What? My boys. My boys.
No way.
No, what? I did not want to do that. I swear, I didn't want to do that.
We've got a cover.
No!
Digging deep for a kick out!
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Oh, hell no. Come here.
He's a
DDT.
Shot. We got a cover.
Over.
One. Two.
Out of the way.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
The game got ruined. One of us about to get a lag pin out of this bitch. Man.
Whoa, he lets him out. What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Baron Corbin is giving the crowd a show, but he needs to make sure he understands
none of that
really matters.
Has absolutely no space on it. I definitely was trying to do that.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Only a matter of time until you run out of that reversal.
Come on, bro.
Come here.
Gutbuster.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Not today.
I was thinking about doing a thing, but you know,
send him up.
Ooh, things are very close to
next week.
So I'm not gonna be good with that, you know. And punch you, and go get the signature.
Oh, I haven't seen this in a long time. The air raid crash. This might be the end of Corbin.
All that's left now is for McIntyre to finish this.
Absolutely spiked. DDT.
He's just on DDT. The winner is Drew McIntyre, baby!
With the win.
Yep. I'm about to let you just spend me with that damn flatline. Who do you think you are? Cheers, bro. My first win with McIntyre on this game, too. That's my first one with Mac.